The First Reformed Church of Saddleburg presents to you Christopher's Chat. Weekly inspirational messages that preach God's Word. And now, here's the host of Christopher's Chat, the Reverend Christopher B. Wolf.
Hi, Pastor Christopher, Christopher's Chat. Happy New Year, 2018, an exciting time. We talk today about the light coming into the world, the light being Jesus. And we hear from Isaiah, who was promising that Jesus would come. This great light would come into the world that the people no longer need sun and moon. That's hard for us to even think about. It's quite a vision kind of thing. But also it talks about the morning will come to an end and forgiveness and my people will be my people. And that's the gift of Jesus. We can get stuck on, you know, what's under the tree and gift cards and things like that. But really the things that as adults that we yearn for, that we long for, those are exactly those things that Jesus comes to deliver. When we think of what do I want for Christmas? Forgiveness, reconciliation. Those things that have fallen apart this year, I'd like them to come back together. Well, Jesus is that. Now it may not happen magically, automatically, but the power of restoration, the gift of restoration, that's Jesus. When he came into the world, God was saying, I'm starting to put my perfect, beautiful creation back together, as in the world, as in human beings. That's what Jesus is. That's the gift of this season. So a great reminder, and we pray that you've received this gift of Jesus Christ. It's one thing to get a gift under the tree. It's another thing to say, Jesus, I am a sinner. I need your forgiveness. Come into my life. Heal me. Restore me. Be the Lord of my life. That's truly Christmas. We pray that it's Christmas for you this year. God bless you.